Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
No doubt, Michael. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013, The Rock versus Mankind in 1999, both classics. But the all-time best has got to be Undertaker versus Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 26.
Yeah, I hate to disagree with you, Corey, but Stone Cold Steve Austin against The Rock at WrestleMania 17 was the greatest no disqualification match of all time. In fact, it might even be the greatest match in WWE history.
Let's just agree that all those matches are great, and I'd argue this one could live up to that same hype, guys.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched. And here's an early cover. Kick out just in time.
Wow, things almost ended before they even really begun.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Bang! No boundaries, no rules, no asylum in a Falls Count Anywhere match.
It's definitely a mental battle as much as it is a physical one, Cole. If your mind isn't as strong as your body, you might not come out the victor in this one. You might not even survive.
Looking to catch him off guard.
One, two.
Oh, near fall there for The Rock.
He almost finished him off in short order.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again. Ooh.
Kick lands. What's he hoping to find down there?
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
Nasty shot, and now the blood is flowing from Roman's face.
He turns it around.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Bulldog! Now he's been put on the defensive.
Steel chair to the ribs.
Oh my goodness.
Oh. And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
I don't care who you are, you can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you. Pat, that one's scouted.
Finally, Roman's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. We had a feeling this was gonna happen.
I've been waiting for this all night.
He has decided to make this no disqualification match a little more interesting.
Spinebuster.
He's able to sidestep there. It's over.
Right to the face. Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle. He's got
uh-oh.
Big counter from Reigns.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Had an answer for the big dog. Vicious. Taking this to the floor. He's taking this to the floor now.
He has a kendo stick in hand, and this place just turned into South Swanson Street.
Rock moves in the nick of time.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
A kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Anyone. starting off the offense with a nasty.
Look at it in here.
This could be it. Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this. Fought back with a punch to the gut.
He's got, and it wasn't able to end this. You've got to wonder what else he needs to do.
Desperate use of the headbutt to get out of trouble.
The Rock taking complete control.
One is on the wrong side of this exchange.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Boom!
DDT.
There are a lot of ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts.
Paying it right back for the reversal. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Bad predicament right here.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Heading back to the ring.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Reigns turns that around.
Oof.
Overhand right lands.
Ah, gets cracked by the overhand.
Schoolboy takedown.
Oh, no, wait a minute.
Reigns comes up short on that attack. Gets inside the ring.
Rock spine buster.
The Rock has it hooked.
That has got to be the one.
A perfectly placed target.
This won't end well. Up on the top rope.
As it is part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Superplex.
Bam. Steer clear of that.
Textbook jumping.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
He's still in this match.
By the skin of his teeth.
Ooh.
He was elusive there.
Boom! DDT. And that's something that can further crumble The Rock.
Throughout the course of this match, Roman has been a force to be reckoned with.
Into a powerbomb. The falls count anywhere matches never disappoint, but this one might go down in the annals of the WWE as one of the best ever.
Here is your winner, The
match.
One we won't.
Call animal control. Someone just claimed Roman Reigns' yard here tonight.
Bang! Vicious boot. Oh, ouch. Reigns averts the attack.
Wrenching the arm. Oh, and a DDT by The Rock.
Is a Miz War Games match. The rules of the match are as follows. Two teams will be contained in separate cages, with one member of each team starting the match. At regular intervals, alternating members from each team will be released to enter the match. The team with the advantage will be the first to have a member released into the match. Once all competitors have entered, War Games officially begins. The match could be won by pinfall or submission. Exiting the cage will result in a forfeit. Now, let the War Games begin!
Ladies and gentlemen, the social media icon has arrived.
Introducing first, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan Paul!
You can see the supreme confidence in his eyes. Now, here's the deal. He knows he has the advantage because he knows he has the superior team.
Yeah, you're right about that, Cole. Oftentimes, beginning War Games is a harrowing task, but this superstar looks ready for battle.
Yeah, but even with the advantage, this is no easy task. Remember, he doesn't know the opponent's entry order, so he's got to be ready for anything.
If you want peace, you must prepare for war. But peace is the furthest thing from his mind right now. He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
Tonight has just become all mine. Almighty.
And per normal, Lashley is ready for a fight.
And from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the Almighty Bobby Lashley.
Guys, perhaps no bigger challenge in WWE than what he's about to face. More than just the harsh confines of War Games on his mind.
And this superstar appears surprisingly calm, particularly when you know that in a matter of minutes, he'll be outnumbered.
And also, who knows what the next member of the opposing team will bring into this ring. He needs to be able to use every inch of both rings, keep the distance, negate the numbers advantage, but we all know that's easier said than done.
So this match is now underway, and with only two competitors in the cage, this is almost like the calm before the storm.
Oh yeah, the intensity only goes up from here. And that's what we love about War Games. Great high big ball. All the way
up. Gun!
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
Oh, no. Stop right there, gut.
Lashley, a step ahead.
Oh, right to the face.
Targeting the throat there.
Oh, the arm taking the brunt of that.
Lashley is now under pressure.
But Lashley always has the power to fight back in this.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
All right. Big back body drop.
What elevation.
Sending him all the way over to the next ring.
And the balance of power is about to shift with this upcoming entrant. Like War Games can seem like an exercise in futility, but is there anything you think either of these teams or possibly both have in mind here?
I'm sure both teams have talked about how to deal with the numbers disadvantage when it falls on them. Talk strategy before and after the match officially begins. A lot of big picture stuff, I'm sure.
Oh my God! Just a relentless assault from Logan Paul.
Paul's doing a great job remaining engaged with the opposition.
Things could get ugly now as they head inside the cage.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Oh, Seth gets caught with a counter.
Social media megastar with a suplex, but Logan Paul not done just yet. Blatant disrespect with the three amigos.
Hold on here.
What good reason does he have to be climbing up the cage now?
Wait a second. He's going up the wall? The extreme War Games mentality
from the top. And with his coming entrant, the teams will officially be evened up.
Hell and about to even things up in War Games.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, man.
Oh, no, are they setting the table on fire?
This is too damn far.
Entering the ring, and these teams are now in equal standing.
Traitors! Call!
Look at that. Back at the Lashley down for good. He's headed up. Might be going toward the top of this War Game structure.
And he situated himself on top of the cage. Who knows where this is going?
but to what end?
I can't look.
You're insane! You're insane! From the top of the cage, there are no words to describe it. Just good God. And in just a moment, the numbers advantage set to come into play here.
Oh my God.
Freed from the cage and heading toward the ring to give their team the upper hand.
Look at the height.
Boom! Looks like the impending numbers advantage isn't enough for him.
Logan Paul! Will that do it for Logan Paul? Will that do it?
Takedown. Looking for the crossface. Gets cinched in. This could be over. This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. Looking to free the arm and does just that.
Under the apron now. Looking to stack the odds. Even higher in their team's favor here.
Uh-oh. Oh, saw it coming.
Climbing into the ring. Pretty much entering a war zone.
Oh my gosh! Absolutely chucked by a German suplex.
Good golly! Utilizing his power and tossing him across the rings.
And Steam. And ties with a counter. And that definitely made solid impact.
Now, go help your teammates immediately. Takes their breath out. Effective counter. And what a time maneuver there.
And an almighty pose down from the multiple time WWE champion. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Oh, you got a knee as a weapon.
Going up the cage now. Must have some sort of strategy in mind.
Merciless move. Bashing your opponent's head like that.
Look at this. War Games has officially begun.
And with that, the so-called match beyond has begun.
Everything we just saw was a warm-up. Now these superstars have to actually compete.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Logan Paul, Seth Rollins, and Brock Lesnar.
What an absolute battle we just saw. Both teams pushed to the limit, but only one team can walk out the victors.
You have to appreciate what every superstar did inside that cage tonight. It's incredible that any of them are still standing.
Chip on his shoulder, always with something to prove.
And he competes like it. But I would argue that if there is any WWE superstar who has already proven all they have to prove, it is Cody.
Absolutely. Undeniable every time he steps between the ropes. That is the legacy Cody Rhodes wants to uphold.
And in the other corner, we have Xavier Woods. Xavier might be best known as a highly decorated tag team competitor, but he's also an accomplished single superstar. Don't even think about underestimating his talents just because he's alone in the ring.
Yeah, you think Woods is just the guy who motivates his friends with his incisive trombone playing? You're very much mistaken. He's a dynamic superstar who's had plenty of standout matches without anyone around to back him up.
Flying forearm connects. Woods' solo talents couldn't do much to help him against that attack.
Yeah, as Cody clearly came into this fight with something to prove. Just look at him now.
This competitor now on the middle rope. Looking for a suplex. Oh, look at the stall.
2, 3, 4.
Okay.
Oh, my God. Crashing down.
And you have to think the effects of that, but can he do it here? And he breaks the count quickly.
Not getting a two at this point has got to say something.
Shoulders are down.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Setting him up for something here. And Xavier Woods reverses. And able to beat Woods to the punch.
Cody Rhodes laying down the gauntlet to his opponent.
Clearly not expecting this.
I cannot believe what I am hearing right now. Why would he come out here?
Why do you think, Saxton? These two can't stand one another.
Behind. Look out!
Counters that. Oh, no. One of the most dreaded maneuvers in all of sports entertainment. Drives them down with a vertebraker. Cody showing just how undeniable he is with that one.
No smoke and mirrors there.
Russian leg sweep.
He turns it around.
Cody looking for the win.
Good crossroads. Rhodes just turned the lights out.
Cody looking for the win. This could do it. Crossroads.
Is it enough to put Woods away?
Uh-oh. Way too far.
I think we're seeing it, Michael. This superstar headed down that road to victory.
Yeah. Neck breaker.
Very nice.
Now that's a bell ringer.
He's looking a little off balance.
Boom.
Fist drop.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. Kick to the face.
Woods.
Shoulders down.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
Lifting up their opponent. What's in
store? Oh, my. Discus punch.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Staying, this could be it.
Small package driver.
Woods about to end this fight.
You gotta be kidding me.
Everyone here is in shock.
And Woods has tried everything to get the fall, but his opponent is not going down quietly.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Stops the incoming attack with a knee to the face.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No trying, the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Rhodes from the middle rope. Cody
Connor!
Woods has got to find a way out of this dire spot.
Cody Rhodes hooks it up.
Crossroads. Cody Rhodes nailed it.
Looking for the victory. That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
And nothing to scoff at with that win, gentlemen. They got it done.
No doubt about it, support for this guy grows by the second in the estimation of the WWE Universe.